There are specific deductions for each mistake. For example, a 1/10 deduction for touching a hand down or a foot down during a jump, a stumble on a jump, up to 5/10 deduction for the omission of any of the elements.
Elena Liashenko.
Unlike the Olympics, there are three phases to the competition for the ladies here at the World Championships. The qualifying round, which was worth 20%, short program 30%, the free skate 50%. And on the ice, from Ukraine, Elena Liashenko. years of age, from Kiev. She was fourth in her qualifying group, Group B.
She's opening with a triple lutz. Watch this very long entry into this lutz jump. She takes her time.
They call that telegraphing.
But she did it very well.
It's a specific no-no among the rules and the recommendations to the judges not to telegraph, but to use steps and individual movements and creative entrances.
A little trouble on that landing of the triple flip.
Short program, 2 minutes and 40 seconds in length. Elena recorded most of her top international results many years ago. She was sixth at the World Championships in 94, third at the Europeans in 1995, but a bit of a drought since then. She was eighth at Worlds last year.
Straight line footwork section is supposed to go from one end of the ice to the other.
And the footwork wasn't very imaginative or very creative or unusual, and it wasn't done with great speed.
Well, I think she looks relieved that that's over. I mean, there's so much tension in this short program because those eight required elements are so important.
Saw her recently come in 9th in Lausanne at the European Championships, 14th at the Olympics, Elena Liashenko.
Yeah, and here is a look at that very long entry into this combination jump. You're supposed to have the choreography blend into these moves, but she pulls it off with a beautiful triple lutz double toe.
Elena with her coach, Marina Amerkinova. And the first set of marks. There'll be two sets, as always. The first for required elements here in the short program. How well they performed. The eight required elements, 5 2s, 5 3s.
Well, those marks are so close that you cannot even question the fact that the judges all thought exactly the same thing.
Although consistency isn't exactly what we're looking for here.
Not by no means, because then you feel, the judge feels they have to judge the way their friends do. And that's one of the difficulties in policing this.
Presentation marks 5.2 up to 5.6 for Elena Liashenko from the Ukraine.